Graham Black dumps that one into the zone, down to the left side corner. McKelvey trying to burrow in there, out with Boucher as he'll work it up to the half boards. Played up but not out, kept in Boucher. Shinkarik is tied up with Black, looking for a call, is not going to get it. Boucher finds a free quick shot, and Scarlett rips that one home. Boucher found Scarlett at the bottom of the right side circle, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead. It's Reese Scarlett with his first goal of the season, and a 1-0 Albany edge.